This lesson is going to demonstrate how easy it is to remove the red eye in photographs using Pixlr. So let's go ahead and go to Pixlr. We're going to open Photo Editor, and we're going to open Image from Computer. Locate the image with the red eye. Now for this particular lesson, you don't have to do this unless you're one of my students. You are going to make this a square. So to do that, you click on the rectangular marquee and you choose fixed size. And you're going to change the width in this case to the height because you want to change the smaller number. The height is 480, so we'll set the width to 480 to make it a square. You click down and you drag it. Now you're going to go ahead and move it until you're happy with what's inside of that square. Now choose Image Crop. I'm going to go ahead and do File, Save, and I'll call this Red Eye 1. I'm going to set it as a JPEG at 100%. And I'm going to say OK. I'm going to make sure that it says .jpg in the name and click Save. And now I'm going to go ahead and zoom in so you can see what's going on. You can see the red eye in the photo. And what you want to do is you want to click on the red eye tool. If you scroll over it, it will say red eye reduction tool. You click on that and you might need to experiment with the tolerance at the top of the page. You can try it and just start clicking in and coloring it, and you can see how easy it is to remove that red eye. Isn't that fabulous? I will now go ahead and do File, Save, and I will call this Red Eye 2, so we'll have the before and after images for the project. I will say OK, and I'm going to make sure it also says .jpg and Save. This concludes the session on how to remove red eye from photographs. Until next time, have a fabulous day.